Now we discuss copolymerization. It is the polymerization in which two or more different monomers combine to give a polymer. Here we discuss the formation of SBR. N number of butadiene polymerize with the N number of styrene, we get SBR. Now we can see how the electrons are contributing in this polymerization. In this way, butadiene and styrene undergoes polymerization to give SBR. This is a styrene unit. This is a butadiene unit. So we can say styrene, butadiene, rubber. In simple way, we can say SBR. SBR comes from the first letters of styrene, butadiene and rubber respectively. Here we can see some of the products of SBR. These SBR products are having more hardness, strength, high rigidity and more heat resistance capacity. Thank you.